So here's your typical Goodman stuff. Anybody see what I see? System's like a week old. I believe it's charged through this condenser coil. And also, the TXV is also leaking.